always thought you might have helped yourself to that $1 million. But now I know. Nah. You're on your ass worse than ever.
Go. You're worse than my Uncle Nathan. Why do you want to get soused? You can't even walk. I'll take you home.
Drop your pants and I'll stick it to you again.
Look what time it is.
It's already 6:34.
I gotta go.
Now it's 6:35. And I ain't got a damn thing. Just you wait, asshole. I'll do something with your time.
Here's my uncle.
Nice going, fart face. And on duty, too.
The boys cut me my pants down that time.
So, why does Bugsy pay you? What do you do for him?
I close an eye once in a while.
Well, now you close an eye for us.
From here on, we establish the shared funds of the gang. They belong to all of us together and to none of us alone.
Bugsy's coming, run!
Take that for you, sir. Your limousine is waiting.
Maxie.
You mean you weren't counting the days?
I lost track of 3,000.
That wasn't my choice.
Yes, it was. It still is.
Nowhere alone.
I thought you were the guy that said you didn't like bosses. It sounded like a good idea then. It still is.
Shit.
What's that?
It's a dream. A dream I've been dreaming all my life. I swear to God, Noodles, you and me together, we can make it come true. Federal Reserve Bank.
You're really crazy.
Don't you ever say that to me. Don't you ever say that to me again!
Can I help you? Hello?
I got a good tip for you. Hey, Max, everywhere you go, I go too. You're really crazy. Save his life, but he was killed. But he wanted it that way. It was a great friendship.
bad for him. It went bad for me, too. Good night, Mr. Bentley. I hope the investigation turns out to be nothing. It'd be a shame to see a lifetime of work go to waste.